was in flames. The narrow streets leading to the moat and the first terrace belched smoke and embers, flames devouring the densely clustered the head houses and licking at the castle walls.